Islamic finance is fast becoming mainstream global finance. As many of you would be aware, in June this year, the United Kingdom became the first sovereign issuer of sukuk outside the Islamic world.
The Asian Development Bank estimates this to be at $60 billion a year to 2016, and very probably beyond.
Who occupied it?